The past continuous tense, also known as the past progressive tense, refers to a continuing action or state that was happening at some point in the past. The past continuous tense is formed by the past tense of to be with the verb's present participle. Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. In this video, we will study the structure and use of the past continuous tense. There are two basic tenses, the simple past tense and past continuous tense. The simple past tense is commonly used with past time adverbs like yesterday, last week, last year, etc. We use the past simple to talk about events, states, or habits at definite time in the past. The past simple emphasizes the event that happened at a definite time in the past. Say for example, I worked. It happened in the specific point of time in the past. Here we are talking about one action. Say for example, I started work at 9 a.m. and I finished work at 5 p.m. The past continuous tense is mainly used to talk about past events that were in the progress at a particular point of time in the past. If we emphasize the same sentence, I was working at 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. If we want to talk about the period from 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. and you want to emphasize that it went on for some period, then you would say, I was working at 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. This is the basic explanation of past continuous tense. The structure of the past continuous tense is subject plus verb to be plus present participle. She is subject, was verb to be, working is present participle. Let's study the positive, negative, and interrogative forms of sentences in past continuous tense. For example, I was playing. In the negative form, I wasn't playing. And in the interrogative form, was I playing? Here, subject and the verb interchanges. I was playing. Was I playing? You were playing. You weren't playing. Were you playing? He was playing. He wasn't playing. Was he playing? She was playing. She wasn't playing. Was she playing? It was playing. It wasn't playing. Was it playing? Now, let's learn when to use past continuous tense. An action in the past which overlaps another action or a time. The action in the past continuous tense starts before and often continues after the other shorter action or time. For example, I was walking to the station when I met Reshma. I started walking before I met Reshma and may be continued afterwards. They were having dinner when we arrived. Planned actions. For example, I was planning to call Rahul, but I didn't have time. Temporary habits, or habits that happen more often than we expect in the past. We often use always, constantly, or forever here. This is the same as the way we use the present continuous for habits, but the habit started and finished in the past. For example, he was always leaving the tap running. She was constantly singing. To emphasize that something lasted for a while, this use is often optional and we usually use it with time expressions like all day or all evening or for hours. For example, I was working in the garden all evening. Sarah was sleeping all day. Or emphasize the moment. For example, at 11 p.m. I was working. polite requests. Past continuous tense can be used with the word wonder. When using it this way, it is used as a request. The request is not happening now and was made in the past. For example, I was wondering if you could help me. I was wondering means I was thinking. I was wondering if you could walk the dog for me this evening. Contraction form in the past continuous tense. Why do we use it? It's easier and faster. We use this contraction form only for informal writing and conversation, but not for formal writings and academics. For example, was he playing in the ground? If the answer is yes, yes he was. If it is no, no he wasn't. Contraction is used only for negative answers. Were they practicing for match? Yes they were. No they weren't. Were you leading a team? Yes I was. No I wasn't. There are two kinds of verbs in English. One is action verb. Second is stative verb. Stative verb describes the state or condition and cannot be used in past continuous tense. See this example here. I was knowing him for many years. Here, know is stative verb and cannot be used in past continuous tense. Instead, we can say, I knew him for many years. Susan was hating spiders. Here, hate is stative verb. And instead we can say, Susan hated spiders. They were owning a big house. Own is a stative verb. We can use, they owned a big house. We were wanting to call you. We wanted to call you. She was needing to catch flight. She needed to catch flight. But have verb has the exception. See the example. He was having a party. He was having a good time. Spelling changes we need to make while changing verbs into past continuous tense. All the action verbs can change into present participle or add ing. Like eat eating, walk walking. But some spelling changes we need to do in some verbs. For example, take. Drop e and add ing. Taking. Lie. Drop IE and add Y. Lying. Live. Drop E and add ING. Living. Verbs that have consonant, vowel and consonant sound should add double consonant letter before adding ING. For example, clapping, running. But there are exceptions like keeping, hurting and so on. Now, let's practice. Fill in the blanks with correct options. The first question is, I blank with my son when you dash. Choose the correct answer. Which is the correct option? Yes, C. I was playing with my son when you called. Question number 2. Read the question and choose the correct answer. Yes, the option A is correct one. The doorbell rang while I was having a bath. Question number 3. As I blank for bus, I blank Joe crossing the road. Which is the correct answer? A, B or C? Yes, B is the correct answer. As I was waiting for bus, I saw Joe crossing the road. Question number 4. When we dash home, we discovered that water dash down the walls. Which one is the correct answer? A, B or C? Yes, B is the correct answer. When we reached home, we discovered that water was running down the walls. Question number 5. It dash while I dash in Mumbai. Read the options. Which one is the correct one? Yes, B. It happened while I was living in Mumbai. Question number 6. I dash all day yesterday. Only two options are there. Which one is the correct one? Yes, B. I was sleeping all day yesterday. Last question. When I dash into the office, everybody dash. Three options are there. Yeah, C is the correct one. When I walked into the office, everybody was working. I hope you have studied something in past continuous tense. If you liked my video, please press the like button, share and subscribe my channel. Thank you.